You think she had that made for her? Like,
no, she didn't have that
really
made.
Well.
When you have a body like that, everything fits you perfectly.
Amber is a free spirit.
Amber's style, it's a young style. She's your jeans and t-shirt. She's your all-American downtown girl.
We rely on Kate to give Amber's clothes the appeal.
She's always in the beach.
This is when we meet Amber. It doesn't have much hanger appeal, so we rely on Kate to give it the appeal.
You smell amazing. What is that?
I think it's just sweat.
I saw her in jeans and shorts and tank tops.
Little Isabel Marant sneakers and denim shorts, which have become Amber's signature. And the little Alexander Wang purse. Very New York, very Amber. And we've worked some of the bras into her costumes where they're meant to be seen, because you can't ignore that.
So what do you want to do?
I want him to feel pain.
We should kick him in the balls.
I think we're going for something a little bit bigger.
Kick him in the balls twice.